My name is Lily, and these are your daily announcements for Friday the 13th.
Good morning, Liberty. I am Mr. Cutsforth, and here is the Bulldog broadcast for Friday, September 13th, 2020. Today is day 3. On the lunch menu for today, it is teriyaki chicken, hot roll, green beans, applesauce, and milk. Today's outside vendor is Happy Joe's. Here are some fun facts about Oreos. Did you know it takes 2 hours to make and bake one cookie? And it is the most popular cookie of the 21st century. And the number of Oreo cookies made in a year would circle the Earth 5 times. Amazing. And if you stacked every Oreo cookie ever made on top of each other, they would reach the moon. That's a long ways away. Yearbook Club held its first meeting last week. We are still looking for more members to join us. If you're interested in joining, please stop by the office and sign up. 6th and 7th grade students, if you're interested in Media Club, there will be a meeting after school next Thursday, September 19th at 3:20 p.m. If the meeting will be in Mr. Cutsforth's room, room 503. If you cannot make it, please come see Mr. C during advisory. If you are going to attend, please make sure that you have a ride home at about 3:45 that day. Today is National Peanut Day. While it has the word nut in its name, the peanut is not actually a nut at all, but it is technically a legume, closely related to the beans or seeds. Peanuts grew underground and probably originated in South America around 1500 BC. They made their way around the world and became very popular in North America sometime around the 1700s, but weren't grown commercially for quite a few years later. After P.T. Barnum's circus began selling hot roasted peanuts, the snack grew in popularity, even became popular at baseball games, a distinct American pastime. Then, in 1904, peanut butter was introduced at the St. Louis World's Fair. Hey there, Bulldog sports fans. Liberty Intermediate 7th grade football and volleyball have begun. The 7th grade football team traveled to Oski on Thursday night. Tanner Hoagland scored 2 rushing touchdowns, but the Mighty Bulldogs would eventually lose to the Indians by a score of 27-12. 7th grade girls volleyball begins their season next Tuesday here at Atumwa against Fairfield at Evans Middle School. Get on out and support your Bulldogs. Today in history for September 13th. On September 13th in 1969, the cartoon Scooby-Doo, Where Are You? By Hanna-Barbera debuts on CBS. And in 1985, Super Mario Brothers game first appeared for Nintendo. And in 2001, civilian aircraft traffic resumes in the United States after September 11th, 2001 attacks. Today is the last day of homecoming week. Head on out to the football game tonight and support your Tumble Bulldogs football team. Students, remember, in order to get into the athletic event, you need to bring your student ID that was given to you at the beginning of the year. Liberty, have a great weekend. We made it through another week. Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance. Stay classy, Bulldogs.